to think about his teachings and how they extend beyond just the four-year period that I was under his direct leadership. That was in his DNA. He wanted to have relationships of substance, and that relationship didn't need to be months in the making. It could be a happenstance run into you and remember you, and we've all heard those. But I think Coach Smith was just a man of substance, and he wanted his relationships to be just that. Eric, is it-